three, two, one, charge! The Red Alliance makes quick work of the outer works, all three able to cross. Blue takes a little bit longer, but they make it, including a high tower shot by Torque. Blue will be in the lead, 40-30. As the match begins, our robots are moving into position, determining their strategies. Team Fridgebot with a high tower goal for the Red Alliance. They'll already back for more, but they put that into the low goal for two. Already almost all of our boulders that were once midfield have been scored. The Flying Gladify grabbing one of the last remaining. They now move under the portcullis and begin to line up to score. Blue is in the lead, but it is a very slight lead, 73-69. The Red Alliance, only two boulders away from weakening the Blue Tower. They've made great use of low goals. Now only one more boulder needed to weaken the Blue Alliance Tower, and C-Bot is hoping to give that boulder, and they do. The Red Alliance now in position to capture if they choose to during the end game. Blue with only a 5-point lead. They are looking to score more to solidify that lead. Northern Knights and their partner Torque putting it into the low goal. Patriotics does the same. With about 20 seconds to go, teams are preparing for their endgame strategy. In red, C-Bot wants to scale. It looks like they've opted not to. The batter is full of Red Alliance robots, meaning the Red Alliance will capture. The Blue Alliance in the final seconds able to do the same. Between our captures and our breaches, no matter what, both teams will be getting two ranking points at a vital time during our day. And here's the final results of match 109. Just an 8-point gap between our alliances. The Blue Alliance is our victor, 109-101. All of our teams moving up in the rankings thanks to their ranking points. 4 for blue, 2 for red.